Also thankful to have my mom, who just came in.